Hello everybody, Kokoro here, and today I bring you a video about me making rudders. So this video is going to be very messy, because I really don't have that much time. But yeah, in this video I'll be making a rudder for Counter-Strike 1.6. Now, there are a lot of ways to make a rudder. There are a lot of ways to make sprites in general that are better than my way, but I don't know. If you like my way, you can do it in my way. If you don't like it, whatever. So first of all, I'll be changing the color to black, and I'll be making the outline for the rudder. I haven't been making a lot of content as of late, and starting with the rudder seems like a good decision. Whoop, I mistakenly made it anti-aliasing. Have to make it a little bit, yeah, like that. So first comes the circle, yeah, rough like that on the edges. And now I can copy that, cut and paste. Perfect. And now comes the design. There are a lot of ways to design the rudder. You can put so many features if you like. I basically make it with a line in the center. I usually start like that. Change the color to gray. Okay, here's a line. I'm going to make a plus sign, I guess. Yep, like that. So, first of all, I'm going to make another circle. With 2 pixel difference, like that. Now I'm going to change the gray color again to another gray, like that. Perfect. So as I said before, there are a lot of ways to make rudders, sprites. My way usually is the cheapest one, I guess. The easiest one. Maybe not even that, but I like it. I'm going to make the outline green, because in the end I usually pick green. Now the center, I don't know what I will make. Let's see. This seems okay. Could remove it like that. Huh. I don't know what's happening, but I'm making something. I never know what I'm drawing, just know when I finish it. Just going with the flow. Like Bob Ross. Taking this gray. Let's go down. Whoop. Like that. Okay, this seems like a basic version. It's basic. I can add more stuff to it in the future. Okay. This is the basics. Now, let's add some color to it. It's just gray and green now. A bit of purple. Yeah, why not? Purple's great color. Blur, 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 blur. Where's the blur? Goes blur. Blur it like that. Just a little bit. I'm going to cut the edges so this stuff gets removed. Done. Okay. For now it's okay. Now I have to change the color. This seems like a fine color. Yeah, for now it's too simple. Don't worry. I'll change that. Now grab these four parts. I'm going to take one of my brushes. Okay, this one. Transparency, transparent. Okay. Fader, blender. Okay, this. No. Okay, now select two colors. No. Yeah, this. And I will set it in the background a little bit. Distort. Shift. Going to rotate this one. Why does it to the? Oh, it's a value. Okay. I want to make it, yeah, something like that, to green. Yeah, like that, perfect. Now I'm going to da-da-da. No, not subtract. So this process is kind of lengthy, actually, for me. I'm going to blur it a little bit. Not too much, though. Yep, like this. Yeah, perfect. We're actually just waiting for a pink color, but turn to red. Okay. What? Oh, okay. This doesn't have the black inside. Yep, like that. So now I have to enunciate this to be a little bit redder. Transparency. Okay, now I have to make it a little bit darker or lighter. I don't know. Whichever looks better. I think this looks kinda good. Yep. Now the center looks still awful. So I'm going to color it like this. And it's not deleting itself. Why isn't it deleting itself? Okay. Am I doing something wrong? Oh, okay. Yeah, like this looks better. Kinda lighten up a little bit. Looks okay. Like I can add lines to it if I wanted to. It's not deleting. I don't know why it doesn't delete. Okay. A little bit more and it's done. Yep. So I'm using GIMP instead of Photoshop because it's kind of harder for me to do Photoshop with a mouse. Yeah, I'm not very professional at this. It's just a hobby. I don't care. Okay, have to delete. Whoop, it's a little bit off centered. Okay, perfect. It's like this, and now to colorful. Ah, right. Color blends well. Yellow, orange, kind of orange. Yeah, like this. Cool. clone it, pasta, blur it. Use the blur tool a lot actually. It's a great, great tool. Loads of helpful uses. Like this. Yep. I can make the center the same color to look kind of cohesive, I guess. Nope. No, it isn't. Okay. Yeah, this looks better. I guess I'm done. Now I have to put either blue or pink. Purple. I guess purple does it. Plop, 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 plop. Whoop. It's too dark. Just a second to fix minor issue. Yeah, like that. Works perfectly. So this is basically how I make rudders. It's a rather easy thing to do. Okay, I have to pixelize it a little bit. Add noise. RGB noise. Actually, it looks better with noise. Makes it a little bit noisy. It's actually rather enjoyable, rather. I'll play it. Let's see how it goes now. Yeah, it's very noisy. Actually, it's too noisy. Yeah. Let me change that. Okay, I'm satisfied with that. It's kind of dark orange. Don't ask me how I come up with the names though. They take a lot of me. So this is it. Thanks for watching if you actually watched it. This entire video is kind of boring, but I actually love making these rudders. And the only way I could make this rudder is if I made the video. So it's two birds with one rock. Thanks for watching and see you next time.